Hey fit friends, here we are again. I'm gonna give you another makeshift workout in this beautiful lake. Sun's kind of funny angle back there, but anyway, I want to show you, if you are traveling and you have weighted gloves, these are super easy to throw in your suitcase or your bag. Also, the bands are very easy. I'm not going to be using these today, but you could pick a workout where we use these. I needed weights, so we're cooking all our own food. I'm going to use a bag of charcoal. It's not as heavy as I would like it to be for the chest press moves that we're going to do, but hey, right? You work with what you got. If you didn't have anything heavy, you could use just contractions. We're going to do closed chest press, and we're going to do single arm chest press, okay? So pick your music, and I'm talking kind of quietly because, again, all my people are asleep and I'm out here on the porch. It's early in the morning. We're going to go with HIIT, and I'll try to run back and forth so you can hear me to tell you what moves are coming up. I don't have my little purple paper, so I'm totally dependent on the app. But the first move, just so you'll be ready, is a jumping jack into a front lunge, and you'll alternate lead feet each time. So you'll jump, step forward with one foot, jump, step forward with the opposite foot, and make a lunge. And then the second move will be shoulder taps and push-ups, and you can do those on knees or toes. The third move will be burpees, 180. So go down to your burpee, up, switch directions, down to burpee, up, switch directions, and then I'll just keep running back and telling you the moves as we go. 45 seconds on, doing that two times. I know that's a little long. But you can do this. So set your trackers to HIIT and let's get this 35 minute workout going. Do a baby jog. Use your arms. Press up and pull down. One more. Shoulders pulled back, shoulder blades are down, chest out, belly in, feet together. Plunge your feet, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to step pull. Grab that ankle, pull your heel up toward your booty. You may not be able to get it as close as you would at the end of the workout. Just try and loosen. One more each way. Now, we're going to do cross your ankle over your knee. Sit, stand. Switch feet. Ankle over knee. Sit, stand. Put your booty behind you. Let's open up your hips. Get your balance. Take your time. Go a little lower each time. Can. One more each side. Sit. Last one. And stand. Alright, feet wide, knuckles together. Twist at the waist. Chest is up. Spine is tall. Now, release your arms out straight. Keep that motion. Your arms go perpendicular to your torso when you're to the side. Keep that belly in. Now
closed bent. Same thing. All right, lift a couple of times each way. One more each side. First move, jumping jack to a front lunge. Ready, go. Jack, lunge, and back. Keep your spine up tall when you step out. Use that heel to step. Push back on it to stand. One more. Three, two, one. 20-second rest. I'm sorry, 15-second rest. We'll do that one more time if you can. Let's pick up the pace just a little. Here we go. Three, two, one. You may not have to step out quite as wide or far, but squeeze the booty, the hamstring, the quad, belly in. Keep going. Feel it in the whole leg from hip to knee, and actually calf muscle as well. Keep going. Push, push. Almost there. One more each way, and you've got it. Last one. Rest. Good job. Shoulder taps to a push-up. Okay, shoulder tap, push-up. You got about 10 seconds. Make your way down to the mat. Let's see. I'm gonna go this way. Three, two, and one. Pelvis tucks, tap, one side, lower, push away. And again, you can go on knees if you need to. Belly's got to stay in. That feet up or down. Just belly's got to be in. Whoops. Three, two, one. This porch is a little bit uneven, kind of hard on my knees. I'm going to try to get a few more on my toes. Just remember, try to get as low as you can. Nose to the mat, press up with the chest. Here we go. Ooh. Arms are a little weak. Dropped if you're on knees. Almost there. One more good push up and tap and rest. Good. 180 burpees. So go down to your burpee, stand or hop, switch directions, down to burpee, stepping or hopping out. Stand, switch directions. Whew. Already struggling. I'll kick in and hop here in a minute. Here we go. Ready? Three, two, one. Change directions. Keep that belly tight. opposite of that. Try to kind of keep fluid, keep moving. 3, 2, go. I'm struggling. We're almost there. And rest. Next move. Get my bag of charcoal. We're going to squat to a high pull with charcoal. Booty. Ready? Here we go. Squat. Elbows up. Squeeze the glutes on the up and the down. Squeeze here. Squeeze as you push up. Squeeze as you stand. If you can go faster, go faster. I'm trying to make mine very controlled. Since I don't have much weight. Dig in, squeeze. Last one here. 3, 2, 1. When you stand, chest and spine and hips all come up at the same time. Second set. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Squat. Whoops, I did that wrong. Elbows come up, not wrist, sorry. Lift. Squeeze your chest. Dig into your heels. Squeeze. Booty's back. Squeeze. Your chest has to stay tall. Don't let it drop below your hips. Belly tight. I hadn't said that, but you know that, right? Think about it. All these things work together. Lift. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Push, push, push. Lift. And rest. Okay. Next move. 4. Sprint. Lateral hop or step. 1, 2, 3, 4. And over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Big hop. Your choice, step or hop. Sorry. Ooh. Ready? Here we go. 4 sprints in 3, 2, 1. Now over, hop or step. Repeat. Back and forth. If you're hopping, land with one foot so that you hard stop. It's tall spine, chest up. Shoulder blades are pulled down. Protect your neck. You can hold weights here if you'd like. Last one. Sprint, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna go again. All right, here we go. Get ready, 3, 2, 4 sprints, go. Big hop. Big hop or step. Thank you. go, and try to pick it up a little bit if you can. Go, go, go. Belly up, chin up. Belly in, chin up, chest out. Last one. Go, four sprints. And rest. All right, you're coming close. So, next move, I gotta wiggle my mouse here. We're gonna be in relaxed camel. So you're on your knees, weight down on your shins. Single arm chest press, with or without a weight, camel chest press, okay? Can you see it? All right, here we go. Shoulders is a straight climb. Use your quads to pull you up. Belly's in. Use your shoulder and your chest. And one more press. Now we'll switch sides. That core, pull that belly button in, shoulders back, protect your back, it's coming from the quads, not your low back, tall spine, keep rolling, squeeze. Shins on the mat. Last one. Press one more. And there we go. Alright. Next move, snowboard hops. So you're here and here. Alright. We're snowboarding down the mountain. We pick our board up and turn it. Try not to stand completely still. Walk around. Grab some water. Just keep moving. Three. Two, one, get on your snowboard, you're down, and you hop. Add that arm if you want. You can add a weight here. Straight back. Belly in. Shoulder blades in your back pockets. Use your back here. If you're adding the arm. Three, two, one. Now, of course you can step back and take out the hop if you need to. You can do a little bit of each. Try to challenge yourself within the restrictions of not hurting yourself. Ready? Go. You've got this. Don't quit on me. Almost there. Three, two, one. Now, closed chest press. So your arms are together. Hold your weight.
Press up and down, right over your chest. I'm gonna be on my back.
I really need a heavier weight for this. I'm just gonna squeeze in my chest. 3, 2, and 1. Hands together, lift, lower. Small on the back of the mat, squeeze the chest. Belly's in, keep it contracted, set in. Exhale on the lift. Breathe, find strength in your breath. My weight is not heavy enough. I'm going to do pulses. I'm going to pulse 3 times and then pull down. And then I'll push up and pulse 3 times and pull down. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, down. You can continue what you are doing or you can try this. Put that belly in, back in the mat. Pretend it's Play-Doh and you're trying to press every vertebrae into it. Squeeze that chest, push your breastbone, your pec muscles together. And 1, 2, 3, rest. We're doing behind the back heel taps, either stepping or hopping, okay? Go as fast as you need to or as slow as you need to. Man, it's pretty out there. I wish I could really, like, see this, feel it. I was cold this morning. I had chill bumps. It was so cool. Ready? Heel taps, go. And step, hop, or get it fast. Tall spine. Try not to lean over too much. Your arms are doing the work and your legs, not your back. Whew. Sweaty gloves. Got my biceps on fire. Almost there. Take those suckers off. Whew. Hope you felt that if you were using weighted gloves or not. Same thing, or you can change it to a front tap. Ready? Again, you can step or hop. Tall spine. Legs and arms are working. Forward. You can take this up too faster. That makes me a little louder. I'm trying not to wake the people, but I bet you aren't, so go. 3, 2, 1. Next move, arms close, tricep push-up, walk out, walk back, tricep push-up, walk out, walk back. I'm definitely going on my knees. The sun has shifted. I'm thinking y'all can't even see what's happening over there, right? Listen to me instead. Ready? Tricep push-up, arms out, out, in, in. Belly stays tight. On the push-up, elbows graze your rib cage. Nose to the mat. Use the back of that arm. 3, 2, 1. Now, if you were using the same lead arm each time, try to switch to the other arm for your lead on the second set. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hands in the center. Pelvis is dropped. Nose to the mat. Go. Belly's got to stay tight. Don't neglect the belly. Whew. Use those triceps. Work with your chest. And 10 more seconds. Relax your neck. And rest. Whew. All right. Plank. Plank hops. Okay? So, we're going from a plank to a pike. To a plank to a pike. Or hold either position. You can get there, pause, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then switch positions, or you can hold the whole 45 seconds in a plank or in a pike. Belt around your waist, somebody's pulling you up. Ready? Go. Plank, pike. Keep the belly in. Remember that belt. Pulling your booty up. Shoulders all in line. Keep going. Rest. I'm pouring with sweat. And I had chill bumps when I started. Ready? Set two, plank pikes. Or plank, or pike. Ready? Let's go. A lot of shoulder in this, a lot of core, front and back. Squeeze your glutes. Kind of works everything here. Pelvis is tucked, especially on the plank. My shirt almost come off, but when I jumped up, sweat like flew off my face. Kind of glad y'all can't see me. That's pretty disgusting. Next move, Superman with a push-up, and you can use knees or toes. So Superman, you're on your belly. You lift arms and feet, you know, squeeze on the back into a push-up. Okay? Ready? Let's go. Superman. Lift. Push up. You can use knees instead of toes. Use that chest. And try, when you come up and down, not to roll down or roll up. One straight movement. Here, you're down. Here, you're up. Ooh, I rolled a little. You're down. You're up. Squeeze your booty. Last one here. For that set, we got one more set. Make it work for you. I am sweating like mad. Here we go again. Ready? Superman. Squeeze. Up. Tilt that pelvis toward your face when you come up. Belly's in, whole time, even when you're supermaning. I'm switching my knees. I'm getting tired. Form's bad. Just hold plank, or just do supermans if you need to. And rest. Up, cross punch, okay? So, several options here. You can lay down to bent knees or straight knees. Then do a punch up, punch down, and then do the V, okay? So, with your V, bent knees or straight knees, from the back, so either here and back down, or here, back down, and then follow it with a sit-up. It punches up and down. Spine stays in the floor, especially on your way up and down. Lower with control. Your belly is what lifts those legs and lowers them down. Lift the belly. Pull the belly button into your spine. Rest. So I got good news. This is your last 45 seconds. How fast was that? Ready? Give me everything you got. Lay up. Sit up, punch. In. Don't let it pooch out. Hard for me to talk on this one. And use my muscles. Down this there. You're in single digits. And 3, 2, 1. Oh, yes. I'm taking my gloves off. Woo! They helped. They helped a lot. As little as they are, they pack a mean punch. Pun intended. Alright, cool down. Lay down on your back. Stretch. Reach fingers far away from toes. Back arches up off the mat. You still have your belly in. And breathe. Take one knee. Pull it into your chest. Press your back back into the mat. Hug that knee. Feel it right here. Our hip. Tight, tight, tight. Now, straighten this leg that you're hugging up. Bend the opposite knee. Flex the foot of the leg that's straight. Try to have little, not much bend in your knee at all here. Pull that leg toward you. Keep your chest square. Don't roll to the side. Point and flex your foot. Point, flex, point, flex. Give me one more of those. Point, flex. Now, I want you to go counterclockwise circles with that foot. Relax that leg. Now, clockwise. And drop that knee. Straighten that leg. the opposite knee into your chest. Stay square on the mat. Don't let your chest roll over. Relax. Pull it in tight. Keep squeezing. Trying a little bit different position till you find your stretch. One more breath here. Bend the opposite knee. Straighten up the leg you're hugging with a flexed foot. Pulling the ham, knee, calf, ankle, whatever you can pull on, toward your face with a flexed foot, but try not to bend that knee. Now, point your toe, flex. Point. Really stretch it out on the point. You should feel it in the front of your leg, like in your shin area. One more. Point. Flex. Now, relax that leg a little. Circle clockwise. Really make big exaggerated circles with that ankle. Now, counter. Ooh, my ankle's pop, pop, popping. Alright, lower that foot down slowly. Roll up. Take your arm across your chest. Squeeze. Look over that shoulder. Sit up super tall. Spine straight as it can be. Belly's in. Chest is tall. Pull on that arm. Drop it. Switch sides. Pull. Tall spine. Look over your shoulder. Clasp behind your back, lift that chest up, pull those fingertips apart, lift your chin, tall spine, release. Okay, so makeshift workout day 2, and this could be your Friday, at least that's the day I'm uploading it for. So I hope you've had a great week, and I hope you have an even better weekend. Hope you're getting to enjoy some of this amazing weather. Look, it's like a halo back there because I'm such an angel, right? Just kidding. All right, see you guys later. Thanks for joining me.